Welcome YouTube to Lockdown. I'm Daniel.
I'm Robert.
I'm Jack.
Today we're doing ice cream.
That's his language for Mulan.
Mulan trailer reaction.
The remake.
So, did you guys watch the original Mulan?
Obvious. Oh, three times.
What?
Last week.
What? This guy.
So, will she make a man out of you?
Someday.
No, she wasn't her that made the man out of people.
We'll make a man out
it
of
was
you.
The.
Oh, just the leader.
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
The
colonel. Well, that
the
was corporal. A wrong reference.
The lieutenant.
What was his name?
The captain.
Mushu. No, it wasn't Mushu. Because I feel like Mushu was that thing in Rush Hour 2 that Lionel Richie. I want some Mushu.
I'm on vacation, man, and I want some Mushu.
Mushu, you hungry?
No, Lee, not Mushu, it's Mushu.
What's his name, Mushu, actually, in the
movie?
I think it was Mushu.
I think it was Mushu, right? Because I feel like that's from Russia.
Me thinks it was Mushu.
But yeah.
You think it's going to be a.
They say
a
the.
Copy of the movie?
It's a proper Disney remake, like The Lion King. Mushu apparently is not going to be in the movie. No, yeah, but Beauty and the Beast, that's singing.
Yeah, but Beauty and the Beast is pretty like side by side.
Very well done. Yeah, right?
Yeah.
Even Lion King, they say, is going to be well done.
Mm-hmm.
Aladdin, even, is well done. But they say this one might not actually have seen. We're going to see now in the trailer, but...
What?
Yeah, I thought...
What
I
is Disney with it? They do not break into...
Yeah, well, Disney without Ellen Menken is just weird. Ellen Menken is the guy that did composed all the music that we love.
Yeah.
And songs and
Who?
Stuff. Ellen Menken? Menken?
Is he passed along?
No, he's alive
so
still.
He's not doing the songs.
He is doing songs. He did the Beauty and the Beast, the latest Beauty and the Beast. He did the songs again. He's the one that created even
so
the new
man.
Songs. Yeah, yeah, it's awesome. But yeah. Did you watch the movie The Forbidden Kingdom? Jet Li?
Of course I
was. How awesome was that? I love
so
that movie.
Cool. It's top 10.
Yeah,
top 10.
The girl that's in that movie.
Time.
Not the purple head. The one he, like, he falls in love with.
Mm-hmm.
She's, I think, going to be Mulan. Donnie Yen's in the movie?
Oh.
Yeah. I don't know who's playing the
Genghis Khan,
right?
Genghis Khan, yeah.
Yeah, I don't know who's playing Genghis. Who do you think was going to play Genghis Khan, though? I don't know. Because this is the first teaser trailer, so we don't actually know anything about it. I think we just should get into it and then we can...
Is this the first one?
It's official teaser.
Oh, jeez.
It's only a minute. It's not even a trailer.
Okay, I say we jump into it?
Yes. We're going to jump.
Yes, jump.
Oh, my word. And here we go. Everyone loves that.
Isn't that the opening to Glorious Bastards?
Rondavels.
Oh,
we have excellent news.
This thing's beautiful.
The matchmaker has found you an auspicious match.
Okay.
Oh,
it is decided.
Is that the father?
It's 29.
Come and sit down.
Can we arrange more marriages?
Did
it
you have a sister in the original?
Family.
And
my
sister, I think, because she had a lot of girls.
Yes.
Oh, younger
I
kids.
I will bring honor to us all.
On.
I want to see what the prince looks like. Not the prince, but the general guy.
He's talking like a lion.
Sorry.
Oh,
composed.
I think it would be easier for like Asian
Grace
people to like portray men like, to like disguise themselves as men.
Why?
Because it's easier. Yeah. It'll be harder if you try.
These
to. Oh, dude, what do the friends look like? The three guys. The fat one, the short one, and the other one.
Whoa, what a great door.
Are the qualities we see in
a bird? Wait, don't tell me the dragon changed to a bird. Maybe that's the end of the movie. Oh, she probably just bundles it up. You think she actually cuts it? Is that it?
Oh, jeez, yo, there's a lot of questions unanswered.
Spring,
that is a teaser.
2020! Welcome, YouTube, to Lockdown.
Why? No! Mulan!
Oh,
oh my...
We were both like, why?
Nice. Someone has short-term memory loss.
Someone has memory fish.
Mulan! Trailer reaction. No, we did that already. What are we doing? So, what do you guys think about the trailer?
Pretty quell. I like how they started on a horse.
It's not on a horse.
Like horses.
I got like it's like you said in the trailer. I got more questions than answers.
Yeah, I got nothing.
Actually, more questions than feelings. I can't say how I felt because I have questions.
We need questions.
I want to know what Mushu. I want to know what the three friends look like.
But we don't know who's anyone. We know who Mulan is. We know who mommy and daddy is. That's it.
It's just a teaser. It's basically an announcement that the movie's
coming out sometime
next year.
Next year,
2020.
Yeah, it's a teaser trailer.
Spring in America is when? When is that? Because that's it's spring 2020. So when is that? April for them?
I don't
Toronto, no?
Yes.
We are in South Africa.
Yeah.
Where things happen, like, what's the guy doing in the window?
If anybody from America watching this video, please tell us when sperm is barrier. I know what I'm saying.
Wow, this is a great discussion of what's happening in the trailer that we just witnessed.
What did we see? We saw a girl
ride
with
a horse.
Arranged for, she can ride a
like
horse,
every
she can
Indian
make
movie.
An angry face, she can
every Indian movie out there.
Training video potential.
Right.
Oh, her powers became over 9,000. We did get a shot of Genghis Khan though. But
yeah,
no, that's not over 9,000. Don't disgrace over 9,000. That's Yajirobe level. Yajirobe will smoke that whole army.
I'll drink to that.
Okay, you go.
Yo, that's hot.
Yo, I went straight into my Osofo gas.
Ooh.
Nice.
If you enjoy that video, like, comment, and don't choke on coffee.
Cheers.
Subscribe.